And why Allah even need a stone to tell you about, to tell about him that you kissed her? I mean, what a stupid God. And since when, if we kiss a stone, our sin will be forgiven, and a stone is going to intercede for us? A stone? Why? A stone? The stone erase your sin. The stone is going to talk. The stone is going to have eyes. The stone is going to speak. I mean, what a stupid religion.